Hey, what's up everybody, this is Pankaj Singh here, and in this video guys, I will show you my 11 best affiliate programs that pays you monthly recurring commission. So guys, if you are looking for what are the best affiliate programs that pays you monthly recurring commission, then guys, this video is for you. In this video, I will show you my hand-picked best affiliate programs, or you can say best affiliate marketing programs that pays you monthly recurring commission. So guys, you don't have to just go out to Google or YouTube to find out the best affiliate programs, guys. In this video, I will show you my personal best affiliate programs that pays you monthly recurring commission. Right? So without any delay, let I show you my best affiliate programs 2019 that pays you monthly recurring commission. So guys, my first, best affiliate programs is ClickFunnels. Yes, you can see that guys, that I have made over $1,000 guys just by promoting ClickFunnels. Guys, it's a program where they pay you 14%. Yes, 40% affiliate commission, guys, right? And yes, they also pay you monthly recurring commission, guys. You can see that guys, it's a ClickFunnels guys through which you can create your professional looking landing page and thank you page, funnel, sales funnel, membership site funnel, product launch funnel. So guys, this is a you can see program that I'm currently promoting, and yes, I'm getting huge success by promoting ClickFunnels guys. So guys, yes, it's a good program, right? That you can go and you can apply to their affiliate programs, right? And now second program is that is GetResponse guys. This is another program that guys, you can see that I have made $61.55 guys, right? So it's my recurring commission guys, right, that I'm getting. And yes, it's an autoresponder through which you can collect emails, send emails, or you can build email list guys, right? So yep, if you want, then yes, you can go and apply to their program guys, right? I show you that how you can consider a partner for program. If you click on that guys, yes, here pick guys any one program out of two, like $100 and 33%. So guys, right now I'm promoting this one guys. Mean to say, if somebody joins GetResponse account or subscribe to GetResponse, I make 33% recurring commission. Can you see that guys? It's a recurring commission. So yes, if you want, then yes, you can go and just click on that and fill out your info. So it's a very simple guy, right? So you can apply with their GetResponse account guys if you want to make a recurring commission guys, right? And another one guys, that is Aweber. This is another autoresponder guys to collect and send emails to your subscriber guys. And if you want to build email list, then yes, this is for you guys, Aweber guys, right? And yes, to become Aweber affiliate and yes, become an affiliate. So click on that guys. Now here you need to click on that and now fill out the information that are required, and just can you see that guys, they pay you 30% recurring commission guys, and right, and 365-day cookie duration guys. So yeah, it's a good program to promote guys, right? That you can go and start making recurring commission, right? And there is another program that is Convertkit. Yes guys, this is another autoresponder that I'm actually, this is the autoresponder that I'm personally using for my affiliate marketing campaign guys, right? So yes, through which Convertkit you can collect and send emails and you can build your email list. And yes, they are also having their own affiliate program that you can go and let me see, it's here. Okay guys, here it is not showing the affiliate program. Okay, let me just find out. So yes guys, by going here. Yep. So guys, join. So we say join the affiliate program. So yes, click on that guys. So yes, you need to just fill out the form, name, email, name, last name, email, and then just fill out again. Then you can see that you will be getting 30% commission on every sale guys, right? So it's a 30% monthly recurring commission guys. So yes guys, it's a great program to promote guys, right? And another one, yes guys, this is another ClickMagick guys. It's a tracking software, or you can see tracking tool through which you can track everything like your sales, conversion, clicks, and devices, and country. So this is the software guys that I'm personally using, and yes guys, I'm also an affiliate of ClickMagick. So yes, by promoting ClickMagick, you can make recurring commission, right? And I'll show you how to become an affiliate of ClickMagick. Can you see that, guys? Just click on that. So you can apply to the affiliate program, guys, right? Can you see that? Here, you just need to submit your name and email address, everything, and just put out the information, username, password, and hit button. Let's make some money. So guys, now you can just go to ClickMagick, right, and you can become an affiliate of ClickMagick guys, right? And yes, they also pay you recurring commission guys. I think you can say right, yep, they pay you guys 35% recurring commission guys, right? So yes guys, you can just go and become an affiliate of ClickMagick. So this is my one of the best affiliate program guys that I'm promoting, right? And yes, another one is NameCheap. Yes guys, this is a you can say place where you can register your domain, and even you can take a hosting plan guys, right? So yes guys, as I'm running my blog, and yes, for all of my domains I just use NameCheap guys. This is one of the best you can say place, or you can say domain registrar, where I come and I register my domain, as well as guys, I have also taken a hosting plan and I have hosted my blog through NameCheap guys. They have very great support guys, and yes guys, they also pay you commission guys. If you want to become an affiliate, then yes, go and become an affiliate of NameCheap guys. So guys, yes, let's see how much they are paying guys. Yes guys, you can become a NameCheap affiliate by just by going through impact radius, commission generation, or series sale. So there are three ways to become an affiliate of NameCheap guys, right? So you can just go and apply here guys. I think it is taking us to the same section guys, right? For example, if you want to go to impact radius, so yes, you can enroll, you can submit your information guys here, right? You can also go here guys. Yes, you can see that guys, they are paying you 20% commission, hosting packages they are paying you 35%, SSL certificates they are paying you 35%, private email 20%, DNS 20%. Yeah, so guys, now you can go and apply to their affiliate program guys, NameCheap affiliate program, right? So yeah, it's up to you. So there are three ways, guys, to apply to their app program, right? Impact radius, commission reduction, and CDS. Right, guys? So it's up to you. And now another one that is OptinMonster, guys. This is a, you can say, software or place where I where I create my pop-up, guys, for my blog. Let me show you how the pop-up looks like. So guys, as I'm in my blog, right? So this is my blog, that is whatever I know. So yes, you will be seeing a pop-up very soon. If I click on that, so guys, we have to wait. There will be a pop-up. Yeah, can you see that, guys? So this is the pop-up that I create with the help of OptinMonster, guys. This one. Right, so yes, you can also become an affiliate of OptinMonster. Right, I show you how you can become. Yeah, can you see that, guys? Affiliates, click on that. Yes, guys, they pay you 20% commission on every sale you generate using your affiliate referral link. Right. So guys, it's you can say it is also got a recurring commission that you get, right? So yes, by just by becoming an affiliate of OptinMonster, you just need to just come out here and then click on that. So yes, you can become OptinMonster affiliate through sale a sale guide, right? So you just need to just put out your name, username, country, password, confirm, and you just need to fill out the form. It's a simple process, right? So this is my OptinMonster program, right? That you can go and apply to their program. It pays you monthly premiums there. And there is another VidIQ, right? It's a tool that through which you can do some video optimization, right, for getting your video on YouTube, guys, for getting a rank of your video on YouTube page. It's a good tool, guys, that you can use. And yes, I'm also using, I'm personally using this tool for my YouTube video, guys, for optimizing my YouTube video and doing some on-page SEO, right? So I'm using this tool with IQ, right? And yes, you can see that, right? Affiliates, you can click on that, and yes, right? You can become an affiliate of their with you, guys, just by applying to them. Yeah, they are paying you 15% rates. You just need to fill out the information, right? And when you are accepted to their affiliate program, you are ready to go, guys, right? To promote with IQ. And there is another, guys, it works the same thing, guys, like for YouTube video, right? If you want to optimize, then yes, this is another tool like with IQ, guys, right? Yeah, you can use if you want for your YouTube video, guys, right? It's another great tool. Yes, if you want to become an affiliate, then can you see that, guys? Affiliates, click on that, and you are ready to become an affiliate of TubeBuddy, guys, right? You just need to fill out the form, guys. Guys, filling up the form, you can say it's very simple, right? The process is very simple. You just need like name, address, phone number, your website. So guys, it's a very simple thing. It is not you can say difficult thing to do, right? Can you see that? Sign up. They pay you 50% commission. It's a great, right? So yeah. So So guys, it is asking me to sign up with Google. So guys, that you can do right now. It's a premium, right? So now you know that how to apply for TubeBuddy affiliate program, right? Yes. Yes, guys, this is another program that is TechSmith. You can say it's a software, guys, right, that you can use to record your computer screen as right now I'm doing, guys. So Camtasia, actually its name is Camtasia, right? And yes, you can apply to their affiliate program by going here, impact radius, right? Do it, and yes, they pay you 15% commission that you can make. And yes, this is the link, right? By just going through this link, you can apply to their affiliate program, right? So now guys, another program is BlueHost, right? So guys, yes, you can become an affiliate of BlueHost. Actually guys, BlueHost is a place where you can register your domain, as well as you can buy hosting plan to host your website or your blog. So guys, it's up to you, right? So you can just become an affiliate of BlueHost by going here, click on that affiliate, or you can just click on that button that says sign up. It's a premium, and they pay you guys $65 for each qualified sign up. Click on that. Yes, guys. So this is the form that you need to fill up to become a BlueHost. So guys, now you know my 11 best affiliate program that pays you monthly recurring commission, guys. Right? Yes. So let me know if you have any questions, guys. I will answer you in the comment. Right? Yes, guys. If you like this video, please do like, share, and comment. Right? And yes, guys. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, because on alternate basis or let's say daily basis, I put out some great training that is helpful in affiliate marketing business. Right? So just go and subscribe to my channel, and if you want to know more, or you can say if you want to learn about affiliate marketing business, then yes, just go and subscribe to my channel. Right? And yes, once again, guys, if you like this video, please do like, share. Alright guys, so thank you so much for watching. Love you, have a nice day. Bye bye.